Hi, on this video we're going to show the steps required to sign up as an affiliate during our free affiliate sign-up period. It is extremely simple. The first thing you have to do is come to our website using the link of the person that you want to sign up under. If you do not have a sponsoring affiliate, that is not a problem. You can come directly to our website. For this example, the link of the affiliate I am signing under is LeggingGirl/7. Now I am in that affiliate's link. In order to confirm that you are in the link of the affiliate that you are signing up under, all you have to do when you get to the website is move to any place in the website. Let's say I move to printed leggings. Once I do that, you can see that on the top right corner, you're going to see the affiliate name. This is the affiliate whose link you're using to sign up under. Now that you know you're in the correct place, all you have to do is click on Affiliate Program, and you're going to get to this screen. The first thing we want you to do is please take some time to review this Affiliates Program Info PDF file. In order to read it, you can just click on this link, and you're going to get all of the information about our program. We strongly recommend that you read that before you sign up, because this gives you all of the information about our program. Once you've done that, then you come to the next step. If this is the first time you come to our website, in other words, you have never created a customer account at our website, you would click here. If you have previously created a customer account in our website, then you would have to log in to your account. We will give details on that process a little later. For now, let's go through the process of signing up if you have never created a customer account in our website. So I click here, and it's going to take me to the Register Account screen. Then I'm going to enter my name. Let's say my name is Mary Smith, email demotest@LeggingGirl.com, telephone number 5555. Who referred me? I'm going to say Steven. If no one referred you, simply type none. My address, Test Demo Street, number 1, City, New Hope. Postcode 18938, country United States, region Pennsylvania, my password. I create any password I want and repeat it for confirmation. Then it's going to take me to this area. I can choose to subscribe or not to a newsletter, and then I have to click on also I would like to open an affiliate account, which will bring additional fields to this form. The first one is I need to choose my personalized link. This is how my link is going to look, and this is the link you're going to share in social media to sell our items. So I'm going to choose a link. It's going to be demo link. And if that link has not been used by another affiliate, it's going to allow me to take it. If it has been used by another affiliate, it's going to give me an error message. The next field is my social security number. And if I am signing up as a business, then I need to enter not my social security number, but my EIN number. Only one of the two is required. The next item is my PayPal account. This is the account that is going to be used for me to receive commissions. So I'm going to say my PayPal at paypal.com. If you do not have a PayPal account, you need to create one, and you can come back later and edit that information in your record. If I have made any errors while entering all these fields in this form, I am not going to be able to proceed. I have to come and correct them, but for now, let's just say I have to say I've read the privacy policy and press continue. So it didn't let me keep going because I made a mistake. What is my mistake? I did not select a region or state. So let's just say I am in California. And I just go back down and press continue. That's it. I am now an affiliate. My form has been completed, and now I get to this affiliate account area. In this affiliate account area, you're going to have my affiliate account link, which is going to bring you, and you can see all of these items on the left-hand side here. Edit affiliate details is where I can go to edit the information that I just entered, including if I need to enter my PayPal address. The other areas in this screen is I can see all of my sub-affiliates, I can track links for individual products, I can see my account statement, which has everything that is payable to me as an affiliate. I can see the orders that have been placed in my link, the orders that have been placed in my sub-affiliate level 1 links, and for which I receive 5% commission. And I can also see my top selling products. For all of these areas, we have other videos in our YouTube channel. Please take some time to read them, see them. It will be very helpful for you to understand our back office. Now, if you have come to the website and you already have a customer account, in other words, you had been here before, maybe you purchased some leggings and you created a customer account, but now you want to become an affiliate. All you have to do is come to our website and you just log in. And I'm going to say my previous email address was demo@legginggirl.com. This is an account that I created prior to this demo. And I just simply log in. So now I come in and I can see that I am in my account, and I will also see that I have the option to now create an affiliate account. When I click on that, I'm going to get this message on the top that says, please confirm that you're going to create an affiliate account. And I press OK. And this is going to take me to this form, which is the form that I have to complete my information as an affiliate. Again, I have to choose my personalized link. And I'm going to call it my new link. If nobody has used it, it's going to let me do it. My social security number, I enter it there. Again, if you're signing up as a business, you'll need to enter the EIN number. If you're not, only the social security number is required. And my PayPal account, which is the one that is going to be used to give me my commission payments. So I'm going to call it demo@paypal.com. Press continue. And that's it. My affiliate account has been created. I have all of the fields that I explained before. As an affiliate, you can take a look. And again, please take some time to watch our YouTube videos. We have about 7 or 8 videos right now that explain all of the different processes in our website. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for your interest in becoming a Legging Girl affiliate. We are so excited to have you.